Hi, I'm Mark Nepo, and I want to thank so many of you for joining my recent webinar in January. Amazingly, there were 586 of us from 27 states and 18 countries. And many of you were kind enough to ask if there would be other gatherings online. And so I moved to offer a new webinar in June of 2021 called The Life of Expression, Finding Your Voice. And this will be in a similar format as my other webinars, offered in three sessions on three successive Sundays, June 13, 20, and 27. And that will be from 1 to 2:30 p.m. Eastern Time, which is 10 to 11:30 Pacific Time. And you can register as last time at live.marknepo.com. Now, this webinar will center on the lifelong process of listening, reflecting, and expressing, and how bearing witness to the truth of living reveals the mysteries of life. As no one can live without inhaling and exhaling, no one can live without feeling and expressing. The life of expression is how the heart breathes and how our spirit grows in the life that carries it. The life of feeling, dialogue, and writing, whatever form they take, it could be poetry or story or memoir or reflection. These open us to a personal form of expression, which is a necessary conversation with the universe that helps us move through obstacles and transitions. I'm always surprised at how we are constantly being shaped by life into finer instruments of care and expression. And the deeper we go, the more attuned we become, the more we join with everything around us. This webinar will help you discover and inhabit your own voice. And my hope for our time together is that we can touch into the miraculous depth of being that's always just below whatever we carry, and that you'll return to your life having discovered and deepened a very personal form of expression that you can walk with in your days. As an invitation, let me share this poem of mine called Breaking Surface. Let no one keep you from your journey, no rabbi or priest, no mother who wants you to dig for treasures she misplaced, no father who won't let one life be enough, no lover who measures their worth by what you might give up, no voice that tells you in the night it can't be done. Let nothing dissuade you from seeing what you see, or feeling the winds that make you want to dance alone or go where no one has yet to go. You are the only explorer, your heart the unreadable compass, your soul the shore of a promise too great to be ignored. So if you're moved, please join me and we'll try to discover a more peaceful way together. Again, you can find details and register at live.marknepo.com. I hope you are safe and well, and thanks for listening.